While tweeting any text or video on Twitter, many Twitter users face issues like fail to send tweet on Twitter. Your Twitter only fails when you have issues with a poor internet connection or a problem with software bugs or the server. Now to solve the fail to be send tweet on the tweet, you need to watch this video and learn a quick guideline to fix this error. To solve this problem, open setting, scroll down, tap additional setting, scroll down, tap developer option, scroll down and find out an option named Wi-Fi scan throttling. Toggle this option. After that, please run an internet test for your Android device. Now if you find that your internet is still not working well on your mobile device, follow this. You can enable airplane mode for 15 seconds and turn off your airplane mode. Or you can switch your mobile network from Wi-Fi to mobile data or mobile data to Wi-Fi. After that, now you need to open setting, scroll down, tap apps, tap manage apps, search for Twitter apps, tap on it. Now first turn on auto start, tap app permission, enable files and media, enable location, go back. Now scroll down, tap battery saver, choose no restriction, tap restricted data use, enable all the setting, now tap clear data, tap clear all data, tap OK. After following all the processes, now open your Google Play Store apps, tap search, type Twitter. Now if you found a new software update, then update it. After following all the processes, you'll be able to solve the failed to send or update Twitter. If you still have a question about your Twitter apps, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.